will be a great game. We all are willing to play the game. We know how important it is for us, not only for to get the second spot on the standings, also to play at home. We know tomorrow will come a lot of people, and we wanna show them how good we are working and the wishing that we have to be better every day. It's never easy when you play these kind of games. Never is easy, but we have a lot of confidence. We know that we are working well every day, and we play a great game in Madrid, very solid, and we're gonna repeat the same.
It's always a big game, a physical game when we play them, even early in the year, but every time historically when we play them, obviously because, you know, we're two teams with huge ambitions for the future, for the Cup, but we expect it to be a definitely hard-fought game.
Yeah, every EuroLeague game is a big game, so we play against the defending champions. We already know the difficulties that this game has. We had a good preparation, so we're looking forward to it.